الناس تقول ان احنا عملنا مظاهره ووسعنا الشارع.
What you're seeing behind me right now is quite extraordinary. These guys are volunteers cleaning up the streets. They came out, they said, we're proud of our country, we want to keep it clean, we want to take care of it now. Really changed the entire country. People are now out here. We talked to some other people over there who are cleaning up trash voluntarily. We've also seen people hand food out to other people, drink. This really is a different Egypt.
What's your worst memory?
عيب عليك يا اخي تدخل الاوضه من غير ما تقول سلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. So my worst tragedy would have to be the death of my father in during the revolution of January 25. My father died. He was murdered. He was brutally murdered by my uncle, and because of his views on the revolution. His views were that he didn't believe that the revolution existed, and that was actually just a financial crisis on food, and a food crisis. And he didn't believe in Egypt, he believed in the people as a whole, not in the country. And he believed in the lower class, in the working class. He didn't, and his views which seemed radical at the time during the his views got him killed. That's the gist of it.